I never used to like really believe in myself and never had a lot of confidence. And then it's only like recently, since I've been like surrounded by people like you and dancers that I'm trying to train in Manchester, like wherever I've trained, I've gained like a lot of inspiration lately. And you may realise that sometimes we don't like, we take for granted of like the good things, and we always think about negative things and like what's rubbish in life or what's crap. But we forget about the good things we have, and we should like not take that for granted. We should like respect that we have that, yeah, and like just be the best you can be. And through the support I've had like recently, like even you like just coming to this class like is supporting me. So I'm trying to like give back to you by the thing with this routine. Yeah, so that's basically what it's about. And
y'all, none of this would matter. I mean, none of it. So I say thank you. Listen.
Out the gate, I gotta start it all right. Daddy told me you ain't gotta beat around the bush. Deep inside, I feel your love. I've come this far by faith. You blessed me with the voice and gave me that extra push. And dear mama, for the times I acted foolish, you popped me with the rulers. I didn't understand what I do now. It's out of love for you, Christopher.
I just wanna thank you.
You're more than just a friend. With me to the end, it's not official without a show. There's some people I can't forget. I'ma definitely do my best to reach out
to the kids,
homies on the block,
hustlers
on lock. The music